A lovely set. Your microphone is on mute.
Good evening. Excuse
Good evening.
Me. How are you, teacher?
Excellent. And you, how was your weekend?
My weekend was very, very stressful because I have many activities.
Really?
Yes.
For example, what did you have?
¿Cómo se dice dotar? De dot es que soy la encargada de dotar los cajeros automáticos.
Dotar, ¿qué es dotar?
O sea, recargar efectivo.
Ah, okay. Reload.
¿Cómo?
Reload or restock.
Okay.
I think for you is restock.
Restock.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. And you make the organization to restock.
Yes. ¿Cómo lo puedo decir?
It's okay.
Is or ¿cómo puedo decir? Es a menudo.
Usually.
Is usually the restock the ATM in my job.
Okay. And you have a lot of ATMs.
Excuse me?
Do you have a lot of ATMs? One, two, three, or a lot?
Two.
Two ATMs.
Yes.
Okay.
Pero, but different function.
Mm-hmm.
Uno tiene la función de ser también depositario, es decir, que pueden retirar y también pueden depositar en ese mismo.
Ah, okay. It's like the full ATM.
Yes, it's complicated, the restock.
I imagine because you have to see the deposit and the withdrawal is more complicated.
Yes.
Okay. Eric, Angelica, how about you? How are you?
Fine, thank you, teacher.
And how was your weekend?
I have visited my family and all family meeting for the ¿cómo sería? Acción de gracias o Pascuas.
Ah, for Easter.
For Easter.
Easter. Mm-hmm.
Easter. Uh-huh. For Easter. Play football too. ¿Cómo sería? Ahí regresé a hacer my homework and the university.
Okay. Did you return?
Yes.
and you have a lot of homework.
Sorry?
Do you have a lot of homework?
I don't understand the finally.
Many homework for the university.
Yes, two homeworks, investigation and a study for the test.
What are you studying?
I study and bachelor and marketing.
Okay. That's great. Okay. Well, it's good to see that we have some, we have a few people here today. Did you have any problems, any difficulty with completing the unit 5, the test?
No, teacher. In my case, no.
In your case, no problem. The final exam is finished.
Yes.
Okay. And Lisette, Eric, Marlon?
In my case, I need the final exam.
Okay, excellent. And Marlon, did you finish?
In my case, I finished, teacher. Lisette, I have my certificate.
Okay, good. And Marlon, did you finish?
Yes, teacher, I finished.
Okay, no problem. So, only Eric needs to finish. It's okay, Eric, no problem. In this moment, Eric, we are going to have two groups, okay? We are going to put you into one group, and then we are going to have Marlon, Angelica, and Lisette in another group. Eric, you are going to advance with the platform with the test. And then Angelica, Lisette, and Marlon are going to practice different conversation questions. Okay, let's check with Monica. Maybe Monica also finished or maybe not. Monica, did you finish the test? The unit 5, the final exam? Monica?
Yes, teacher.
Hi, did you finish unit 5 test?
Yes.
Yes, you finished. Okay, no problem. So in this case, we're going to have the three groups, right? We're going to have Eric, you're going to continue working in the test, that way you complete today. And then Lisette, Monica are partners, Angelica and Marlon are partners. In the chat, you have a list of questions. You select any topic. In the topics is the questions for you to practice speaking with your partner. Remember, the idea is give complete answers. No short answers, complete answers. Do you have the link? Ready? Okay.
Okay, Eric, teacher.
Excellent. Eric finished the exam and the others is conversation. The idea is practice our speaking. Hello, Wendy.
Hello.
Did you finish the exam, Wendy?
Yes.
Unit 5, you are finished.
They finished.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, excellent. Wendy, in the chat is a link. This link is for conversation with your partner. Okay?
Okay.
It's for you and your partner to have conversation.
Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Monica, join the group, Monica. Hello, Vane, how are you?
How are you?
Good. Mm-hmm. Vane, did you finish the Unit 5 test?
Thanks.
Yes, the test, the exam complete.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, excellent. In this moment, here is the link for conversation. You are going to be with a partner, and with a partner, the idea is conversation. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Hello, Vane.
Hello, teacher.
Te saca de la clase, ¿verdad?
Sí, me sacó.
Ok, vamos a intentar de nuevo.
Ok.
Ok. Okay, Monica, you ready? Let's try again. Eric, everything okay?
¿Quién es, teacher?
¿Ya casi terminaste? ¿Necesitas ayuda?
I finished.
Ah, you finished.
Yes, teacher.
Ah, excellent. Entonces te mando a un grupo. Ready? Yes, Eric?
Okay.
Okay, excellent. Let's try something else. Let's close all rooms. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's look. Eric finished the exam and everyone finished the exam. Excellent. So tell me, what are some questions, some topics? What did you decide? What did you pick? Mm-hmm. What topics or questions did you pick or did you select?
In my group, the topic is abortion.
Ooh, sensitive a topic. Hmm. No hubo pleito, Lisa.
We are answering the question. Not finished.
I imagine it's delicate topic, abortion. Uh-huh. Excellent, excellent. It's good for conversation.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What other topics? The other group, what other topics?
All group choose the topic accident.
Okay, good. Any questions, any vocabulary?
¿Cómo se pronuncia aborto?
Good, it's shun, abortion.
Abortion.
Correct. Abortion.
Abortion.
Mm-hmm.
Teacher, ¿y cómo se pronuncia? Pregnancy.
Mm-hmm. Pregnancy.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Any other questions, vocabulary? No. Okay, excellent. All right. So we are going to again continue. Como pueden ver, hay muchos temas que elegir, a lot of topics. And the idea is this, to speak, to feel comfortable. Ay, es que teacher, no sé cómo se dice. Busquémoslo Google. No problem. The important is to continue speaking and speaking. And remember, ahí son sugerencias de preguntas. Pueden hacer más preguntas, más al fondo, cuando usted algo interesante. Uy, quiero saber más. Ask more questions. Ask your partners. Okay?
Okay,
teacher. Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's try. New topic, new partners. New topic, new partners. All right. Any questions, any vocabulary, pronunciation, and structures?
Milestone.
What's milestone. Lisette? Milestone.
Yes.
The meaning?
Milestone.
Yes. The milestone, the meaning is, for example, un logro or similar, like this. The important in your life.
Okay.
Thank Have a you, baby, teacher. Get married. These are graduate from the university.
Okay. And many happy returns. What do you refer?
Is happy again and again.
Okay.
What was the question, Lisette?
What the mean many happy returns?
No. In the context, what is the question?
In English, people wish those goose birthday it is many happy returns. What do you think this means?
Okay. Ahí eso te pregunta, ¿qué crees que significa? Is your idea?
No idea.
Ajá, ahí mismo, eso es la pregunta. Ah, ajá. Ay, Lisette, tramposa, ¿verdad? Ajá. ¿Qué significa? Ajá, Lisette. Uh-huh. What do you think is the meaning?
Alguien que queremos que regrese a nuestro cumpleaños o alguien que nosotros queremos que esté en nuestro cumpleaños.
Ok.
Alguien que ya no está, supongo.
Ok.
¿O no?
Depende del contexto, por eso pregunto. No sé cuál es el tema.
No hay día, teacher.
No sé cuál era el tema. Era para una boda. Era
birthday.
Ah, okay. And you have many happy returns. Sí, que mucha. They hope you have que muchas veces muchas felicidades en los siguientes años. Así como nosotros hicimos y que cumpla mucho más.
Ah, okay. Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome. Okay, we are going to pause right there. Tomorrow we continue. Ya solo nos quedan dos días. Lo excelente y lo mejor de todo es que no estamos estresados porque ya finalizamos el examen. No tenemos dudas o preguntas. Y así que solo conversation and speaking y practiquemos todos los temas que hemos visto. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, great. Have a nice night. I see you tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.